Hello and welcome to part one of Carla's Tramp.
Someone is waiting for your help. Hurry. Save her.
Need to get that elevator moving.
Paranoid. Or maybe I'm just forgetful lately, but I think some of my files and tapes are gone. Including... No. It can't be. If they found that, who could have taken it? Nobody's been here. When I leave, I keep the files locked up. Unless... Michael? He would never.
This generator is the thing to do it.
Thank you. He said you'd come, that you could save me. You're a good man, like your father.
You obviously didn't know my father.
Ah! He abandoned you, he told me. It didn't mean he didn't love you. It didn't mean he got what he deserved.
Damn it! You must be willing to do whatever it takes to save the life of a stranger.
All right, I will see you guys for part two of Carla.